Sir, can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reform.
They rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fanny. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. And I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. Passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me that.
Yeah, here, you hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get to me.
Oh! The fuck!
After that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause.
baby. I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
You care about yourself. I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit and you still the same. I want a family. I need some secure... pretty in my life. Goodbye, Frank.
Nasty. What? That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yeah, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker. Relax, you where you belong.
Homie, come here. You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in the dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puff.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude, one shot of that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me. Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in. Ninja style. Follow my lead.
Are you serious?
Confident, but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
Just chilling.
I can hear someone.
What about
Stay
you?
Close and play it cool.
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change this diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love, do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How's it going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Bungalow 3?
Come on, they should be just past this pool. They're right around this corner. Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat rare room? Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout. Shit! Security! Abort! Abort! This way! Come on! Go, go, go!
Give me that camera!
Get in! Get in! They're still coming after us! Well, don't just sit there! Film that psycho slut!
Damn! America's sweetheart is one angry-ass bitch!
Yeah, I know! She's terrifying! It's perfect! I'll try to lose them! If we don't see her, I don't get paid! Straight road coming up. This is your chance to get a good shot of her.
Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk.
I was working on my quest, you idiot.
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better. Whoa, whoa. What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dog.
I'm taking a sharp right. Keep that camera on her.
You people are stuck!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on! We need your face, man! Don't let me down!
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
I hope you're getting this!
Shit! I hope This didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever. She's fine. I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, someone's got to do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look. If you don't want to become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am fucking idiot.